UST Growling Tigers coach Pido Jarencio ranted against what he perceived as unfair officiating during his team's loss to the Ateneo Blue Eagles in the UAAP Finals last Saturday. Jarencio's Tigers could not deal with the Blue Eagles' firepower in crunch time and eventually losing to them 83-78. Jarencio was furious when his star center Kareem Abdul was called for his fifth foul with 30 seconds to go against Ateneo's Kiefer Ravenna. Jarencio was also upset with the referee's decision not to give swingman Jarek Tang free throws at the end of the game. But Jarencio said the Tigers will not be filing a protest. They hope to bounce back on Thursday's Game 2.
Unfair naman sa amin. Bakit? Dahil UST lang ba kami? Kaya ganun ang tawagan? Ha? Eh, sana ayusin nila. Eh, kundi, baka magkaroon ng people's power dito. Kailangan ba mag-i-English ako para paboran ako? Ganun ba labanan dito? Hindi, totoo. Ako, nasa Pilipinas tayo. Dapat tayo mga Pilipinong mali niya mga yan. Ewan ko kung ano-ano pang iniisip nila.
Diba? Formally nag-complain ba kayo?
No, no. Walang complain, walang ano. Basta ako, makita ko, ako bumunot ng referee at sinabi ko sa kanila, physical game to, let the players decide the game, not the referee. Ayan na naman, tawag dito, pito. Yung MDA nga, hindi nga masyado nagpipito. Ito dito sa loob, puro pito.